Hello and welcome to another video. Just about a half hour ago, the Overwatch event Retribution just came out. The new mode, loot boxes. Let me just see what I get first. And of course nothing. Never is. That Widowmaker?
Don't be daft.
That's old. I'm gonna just quickly check. Forgot. Symbol is.
Children behave.
Anyone, let's see.
Miss Monken.
I think it's this one.
The ghost watches.
It might be. I don't know. It was a different symbol last year. I think with. Oh, I know what that is. Yeah, I'm not even gonna bother. Yeah, she didn't get anything.
You won't be disappointed. Wait, get the of a fjäder. Time to roll up my sleeves.
Wait.
Du gör en höna av en fjäder.
It says it in a different language, but Torborn has the same line. He says, making a chicken out of a feather. Huh, that's cool. Not gonna bother with sprays. Oh, I'll be able to get this one. I'm changing. I'll do it later. Alright, this is taking too long, so I'll go through. Oh, yeah. I don't play Doomfist, but that's pretty decent skin. I'm not gonna look at voice lines in. Combo? Yeah, okay. Yeah, can't do that combo. Duckwatch, Genji. I wanted to get last year, but. Victory. No. I don't know, it just seems weird to me. Wearing pants instead of like old Jeep. I don't know. Is this? Yeah, it is, cause.
Ignore.
Don't he got anything? Come on, please. Okay. Yeah, that's good. No. Right, I need to check his voice lines though.
Don't you come the raw prawn with me? I really blew that one.
Okay. Lucio. Oh, he. Whoa. Funky? It's like that one hair on that Widowmaker's. That's interesting. Alright then. Oh, I need to check it. I can't do this fast at all, so sorry if this is taking too long. Oh yeah, his little laser pointer. Never got that skin. But I really need to play more Overwatch. I haven't played it since like the last event. So I just been playing other. Alright, finally on the next row. Oh yeah. A jammy! Oh my gosh, it's great. That's a great skin though for her. I don't play Mei, but I really want that skin. Oh, that's cool. Like, T. She's shooting out. Huh. Mercy. Oh yeah, from last year. Something. I don't really play her anymore, but alright. Moira, I know she got one. And I want it. That's pretty cool. Oh, that's cool. And she has on there. Well, liquid or something. Hmm.
What an interesting hypothesis.
Yeah, I'm not. Oh yeah, I still have it equipped from last year. Puppy again? Oh my god. Oh. This? Yeah. Okay, I was gonna say. It's cute. And it's the same puppy, right? Yep. It just seems weird that they added a puppy into the game. Ooh. That's cool. Alright, so she got some stuff. Oh yeah. Come on. Alright. Soldier. We're serving the DB number of government's classified soldier. Huh. Interesting. Pretty decent skin though. I feel like that's like, oh, I know where it's Neil. It just took the same thing, but oh, like. Like Junkrat. And then oh yeah, she got one. She looks a little weird with short hair, but oh, she also has a laser pointer. That's great.
Ah,
Alright, final roll. I doubt she really got anything. Oh yeah. Born, he had another one? Yeah, he did. This one I like more. I think I bought it. I don't remember. Oh yeah. Never got this. That's great. I'll change my skins again. I still have this equipped from last year. Because for characters I don't play, I just their skin how they are. This. Oh. Widowmaker. One? Oh. Forgot about that. I'll equip it later. I'll buy it later. I don't like Winston's new one. It's a legendary? You gotta be kidding me. Because here's the regular one. Right? And then here's the new one. It's okay, but it doesn't. It's not a big drastic change. Like, is like Yeti skin? That's a cool legendary. Just this one, I would say he's more of an epic to me. Because he still has his normal skin, and it's pretty much the same thing, just adds a few things and it takes away some. Yeah, the armor on is about it. Peanut butter. I need to get this one. Even if I never play Winston. Two more. Sorry this is taking so long. I just want to see everything. Alright. Okay. I think that's... Ta-da! Oh yeah, this is one from my... Okay, I would say I want maybe... I don't know, I don't think they're as good as last year. And they like spoiled pretty much all skins before they came out. Okay, so they didn't put an arcade this time. I'm gonna start with hard. Wonder what the backstory and everything is for this.
An Overwatch facility was attacked. The team needed to respond, but officially, their hands were tied. Luckily, Blackwatch plays by its own rules. We all knew who was responsible. Rumor had it he'd be well protected. Our mission was to drop in and get him out so he could face the music. At least, that's how it was supposed to go.
Good evening, Commander Reyes. How will this look on the news? Overwatch unlawfully abducting a respected businessman? Even if you take me now, my friends would have me released within the week. All this... theatrics have been a waste of our time.
You're right. Reyes, what did you do? This was not the plan.
Well, looks like we're going with plan B.
All right, that was interesting. Definitely Mara. But that's kind of a long intro. Every time before you play, you have to watch that. Hope you're able to skip.
Looks like they've got this place sealed tight. Someone started a breach on the front door. We need to get out of here before the whole base is on top of us.
Almost like someone wants something done right. Breach in progress.
Everyone gets settled in.
Good thing we're not in any hurry.
This is my will.
Here they come. Right down the middle.
After that, we sit tight and hope someone comes to pick us up.
This is taking a really long time.
Not sure why I was even worried.
Put my little ball in little rooms.
Making progress on the door. How's everyone doing?
Couldn't be
oh,
better.
Come on. It's right there.
It's ground here. Heads
up, we're above.
Oh, that's cool.
In the area.
Nice job. Widowmaker? Could be Widowmaker. Her voice is a little different, but... yeah. Okay. This is gonna be fun. So all you gotta do is stand in a circle. Alright. They had to like hold E or something. This is actually pretty cool. They came down from ceiling, now they're coming on bolts. Alright. Benji always needs his healing.
City must be awake now.
Let's just get out of here alive.
Perhaps next time we must select a less suicidal plan of attack.
It's also cool how they made like a whole new map for just this event. Not use an existing map like King's Row, was it? Now what? Oh! Racer? You're dead. Come on. Oh.
Took care of that.
Here they come.
What's the status, Commander?
Our gallery's in sight. We'll be there shortly.
The whole
I did my ultimate fast.
Whatever you did has got him riled up.
Now what? Alright, I'm not doing the best job of healing. Who is that? Or it's Widowmaker, because that's the only other Talon character there is that we know of. That's a female. No, what am I thinking? Sombra. Otherwise, there's also Doomfist. Another one is.
Extraction points in sight. We need pickup now.
I'll be there. Just keep the landing zone clear for me.
Your strength fades.
We're at the extraction point. Where are you?
I'm just entering Venice airspace. It shouldn't be much longer.
All it says is Black Watch Pilot.
Don't listen to him. We're getting out of here.
Dropship inbound.
I'm getting confused. Really? I can do it on these guys all. Reviving my teammate, so.
Commander, we had a plan. We could have walked Antonio right out of the city. I didn't sign up for this.
Dropship coming in.
Huh. You're gone.
Skips incoming.
On
our radar.
Come on. I'm hoping I can get to this, the end of event of the event in this video, because that'll be great. Alright, that was interesting. I was gonna use my ultimate there, but I don't know how many others there are.
Something tells me the army of bad guys converging in our position isn't helping.
McCree's instincts are unimpeachable.
Everyone's healed. Why? Any more? Can you heal everyone? Kill some people, maybe. Oh my gosh, Genji. Why does a sniper have so much health? No, hey. Gosh, and she's up. Oh, no, no. Just die, okay? That'd be great. No, 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 no. Alright, I'm healing, reviving two people at once. Are you finally going yet? Yes. No. No, 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 no. Don't die. Just, come on. No, that's not hard going. No, 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 no.
I need to be healed.
Enemies behind us.
Oh, he can't get hurt. Oh, no.
Get on board. We're leaving you behind. Get them revived.
Come on, Reaper. I believe in you. Oh. Dang it. I was hoping I was gonna be able to do it, but guess not. Home Nations, 124. Damage, well, I'm a healer, so. Alright, I guess that's it for this event. Oh, how many stars do we get? We got 3 stars, yay. Oh yeah, I have a loot box. I'll open that. Wait. Alright. Come on. Yep, junk. Sure. Yes. Okay. Alright, that'll be it for this video. Hope you enjoyed, and see you next time.